Okay, rectangle A is 9 by 21. Rectangle B is a gnomon, and it sounds like it's a real rectangle, so it's a gnomon to A, and that's B, and it's some dimension here by 21. And what are the dimensions of rectangle A and B, which means the two together? So we got to be careful about the wording there, so the two together. So we know that our smaller rectangle, again, 9 by 21, and our similar one is going to be 21 by 9 plus C, it looks like, because it's this whole side here together. So I'll correspond the 9 to the 21, so 9K equals 21, divide by 9. K equals, I can divide that by 3 and that by 3. So I get 7/3. And then my second pair of corresponding sides, I have 21K equals 9 plus C. So I'm going to plug in that 7/3 there. So I have 21 times 7 over 3 equals 9 plus C. 3 goes into 21 7 times, so I have 49 equals 9 plus C. And then subtract 9 from both sides, and I get 40 equals C. Now, it was asking me more than just what is C. So let's double check. It says, what are the dimensions of rectangle A and B, which means the combination or the attachment of the two. So this entire big shape. And so if my C is 40, then my A and B is 49 because 40 plus 9 by 21. And if you just wanted to know B by itself, this one is B and B is 21. Oh, that one is not B. B is 21 by 40, which is this rectangle here. Okay.